looking at the palladium, seen an all world cover girl. I said, hey lady, I'm sorry if you're in a rush. Don't let me hold you up or intervene or interrupt. But you got the look, I wanna get to know you better. I had to let her know, but yo, I didn't sweat her. Cause if you would've seen what I was seeing, almost looked Korean, but European. When she spoke, her accent was self-explanatory. Even her body language told a story. Her name was Mahogany, twin's name was Ebony. I said, my name is Ra, and this is Eric B. Since the music was loud, I said, let's take a walk so we could talk and see New York. Showtime didn't start until 1 o'clock, but once I entered your mind, I wouldn't wanna stop. Caress your thoughts till we was thinking the same. Calm your nerves, massage your brain. Each moment's a mineral, poetry, protein, versus the vitamin effects like codeine. Then tell me how you feel when I reveal a pill that'll heal your pain. Cause I'm real, she must have OD'd cause she couldn't resist. She spoke slowly when she told me this. She said, over me, I'm going crazy. She rubbed me on my chest and called me Mr. Sexy. She said she want my kids and help me make my next G. Tell me I ain't finesse Mahogany. So I prescribed her something to revive her. Surprise her, she's live and much more wiser. From the light I shine when the brain cells spark constantly so she can glow in the dark. Then soon you can represent the moon. As long as I keep you in tune, I'll tell you who you are and why you're here. Take it in stride cause it might take a year. It's funny how time flies when you're having fun. We got close and it was almost one. She kissed me slow, but you know how far a kiss can go. Around and missed the show, so I told her to hold that thought real tight. We could finish where we left off later on tonight. Back to the scene of the crime on time, as they introduced the fiend of a rhyme. She stood in the crowd with a bird's eye view of me, thinking of later on of what she could do to me. The back of the room, I could see her eyes gloom, patient but hoping that the show was over soon. As her place was ripped in half, she made her way to the front row. So I said, let's go. I packed my mic as they screamed for an encore. The speakers was blown, plus my mic was sore. Besides, I got places to go, ladies to see. And she could tell me how crazy she was over me. We drove off, she said she liked the way that I performed and couldn't wait to get soft and warm. I said, I was watching you, watching me. Looks I received made it hard to MC. I could take a hint, so I knew that she